and welcome back to another episode of Thoughts on the Sermon. Today I will meet Sister Barrett, who is sharing at Maven Estate Church with us, and she will tell us a little bit more about herself.
I've been away for a couple of years, and it's a pleasure to be here today.
Our service today was entitled, Tell the Devil I'm Back, and what are your thoughts on this sermon?
The sermon today was a blessing overall, but what really jumped out at me was the story about Joseph. In fact, my little boy that was here, he just came over and said, Mommy, I do enjoy that sermon because it shows us the challenges that we face today and how best we can overcome them by Joseph's example.
Today with me, the pastor who preached at church today, Pastor Wint, and he has some words to say.
So my sermon today was titled, Tell the Devil I Am Back. And what I want the young people to understand is that whatever the challenges that you have, whatever you're going through, because Jesus lives, you can tell the devil that because he lives, you have power to say, I am back.
Thank you very much for sharing with us today. God bless you and your ministry.
Thank you.
Hit that subscribe button so you won't miss our next video. We thank you for your support and your prayers.